In last week's episode of Soap, Elaine told...